Hey YouTube, it's Miss Chocolate Star, and I am doing my first video. Round of applause! Yay! So, I'm learning my video camera that I never use because I have no reason to. What am I gonna do? Well, I do use it. I use it for Skype, but it has all these little cool little thingies on it. Does this make you laugh? Anywho, so what I'm coming to you for is to show my first natural hairstyle. Yay! So, got an alfalfa there. This was what I did last night. I did the two strand twist on my very much 4C, 4Z. 4D, for straight from the motherland, whatever grade of hair that is. Whew. Me and that dimming brush, detangling brush. Yeah, gave me a headache last night trying to detangle this stuff. But what I used was the Shea Moisture Curl Enhancing Smoothie. And very, very nice, smooth, and made my hair moisturized. Because this stuff, ooh, child. But I gotta love it because it's me. So I'm gonna love it. I'm gonna embrace it. And I'm just gonna learn how to work with it. And I use the. Maybe it's too much light from the left. There we go. Talia Wajid. The Lock It Up. This is just basically a gel. And use that on top of, after I moisturize with this, use the dimming brush to work through my hair and detangle, then a two strand twist my whole head. I don't know if anybody does this with, well, I'll put pictures up at the end to show the actual length of my hair. I don't know if it's still considered a TWA. I've been growing my hair out. I didn't do the BC. I basically just grew it out with protective styles, sew-ins, micros, braids, lace fronts. Just did that. Just wore those protective styles to actually grow my hair out because I was scared to do the BC. I got a lot of face. A lot of face. Look at these cheeks. It's a lot going on. I mean, it's beautiful. I know. But it's a lot. So I thought, oh, and let me give you a side view of how humongous this head is. I couldn't do no BC. Seriously. No. I couldn't do it. So I just did the transitional styles and I just got tired of wearing hair on top of my head, and I watch YouTube faithfully, guys. Some people probably know me commenting on their videos or whatever, and I follow all these natural channels, and I'm like, when am I actually going to show my natural hair? So today, after I took out my twists, I was like, okay, I am going to go out looking like who knows what. I know. What kind of mindset? I don't know. But then I was like, okay, it's me, Rocket. You decided to go natural. This is my second attempt at going natural. First time, I ended up putting a texturizer in my hair. From the texturizer, I was just like, might as well get it relaxed. Then I had, like, the crown of my head. would get so irritated. I was at the dermatologist all the time trying to get medication for my scalp because it would get so irritated from the relaxer. Try to go to kitty relaxers, texturizers, whatever. I just decided to go natural. I thought it would be less expensive, but I'm learning. You have to put money into it to actually know what's right for your hair type. And like I said before, my hair type is straight from the motherland. I don't know. This stuff was, woo. But I'm happy with the results, other than I did get flaking. Maybe I shouldn't use both of these. Let me show the labels. Maybe I shouldn't use both of these together. Not sure what but I didn't think it would lock, not lock, but hold with just this. So I needed another agent. So I thought it would be this. Even though the day before I went to Sally's, bought my Echo Styler olive oil gel that I hear rave reviews about, bought my dimming brush. What else did I get? I don't know, but I have so many hair products that I don't think will work on my hair now that I'm natural that I had when I was relaxed. And I don't even know what I'm talking about. So, basically all I was coming to do was show my first day of wearing my first natural style. And anybody have any suggestions on how to get your hair to not flake? Because I have some flakes. It looks like I have a hole in the middle of my head. But it's actually hair there, guys. I promise it's hair. Hair there, I don't know what it's doing. But, yeah. How to get it not to flake if I'm not supposed to use these two products together, or if you have suggestions on twist outs or maintaining twist outs, please help a sister out. Because sister girl is over here clueless when it comes to natural hair. I can watch y'all channels all day, but I don't know how you live on an everyday basis, because I was like, okay, I'm going to put that hair bonnet on tonight and it's going to be like, look like flathead. And I don't know what to put in it, because I think if I put water in it to like fluffing it up, my nails are snagging on my hair. Guess it's time for a balance, but I think that it would shrink it or frizz, and I don't really need any more product because it's nice and moisturized. But yeah, I don't know how to maintain this. And I'm going to stop talking now because I don't know what else to say. I'm just going to hope and pray that I could upload this video. So over there will be pictures of my first day as a natural out. Catch you later.
Saw you again at the pilot, crossing the walk with your lady. I caught your eye from afar off. I noticed she wore a ring. I found a smile against my will. Wish it was genuine. I put away my desire. Still, look, I'm moving on. Ooh. Loved you, lost you, thought I'd give you all the best of me. We departed. just a file.